house. Come on. What trial are we at then?
The nut.
And what are we about to go and do?
Fish barking out.
Yeah. It was a bit windy and a lot of rain last night, so we've got to go and check that all the markers are still up, and we've just got to put a little bit of route marking out for the day. So it's about 8:30, so we're going to head down now and make sure everything's ready for the trial today. Marker here to show like one there and two that way.
That's number 12.
All right.
Number one is that tape over
there. Oh, that's it. That was number one.
Right.
Red. We have got proper pegs, or?
They've got a red on there and a blue on the tree.
Yeah.
I don't know, yeah.
Gareth! Where'd you get that?
Get that. I want some.
Oh, I can't have that big.
Small a bit.
Nah, don't worry, not now. Yeah.
Put the spans
What's that? Grade one or zero?
Zero, mate.
Zero.
Zero.
Do they put a blade on it?
He has a switch knife on it. Does it at home?
Yeah.
What do
you want to do?
probably 19, maybe.
19?
Maybe, if I unless I miss something.
About 12 or 14?
Yeah.
I don't know. I kind of rode ahead of a lot of people today, but...
Yeah.
The thing is, when you, like, help out do the thing, you never ride as well, do you?
No.
Because you're worried about...
Yeah, especially the first lap, you're thinking about it too much.
Yeah, you're thinking, oh, like... get moving to get the trial going.
Yeah. 67. Yeah. 135.
Sarah's glued the fabric with a simple PVA glue.
Yeah.